Encourage New Mexico kids to ski or snowboard.
Yeah, for just $30 during certain weekends, kids between the ages of 7 and 14 can get a lesson, rental gear, and a lift ticket.
One of the participating ski areas is Taos, and as Action 7 sports anchor John Salazar reports, Taos doesn't open for snowboarders until March 19th, so skiers have a few more weekends to take advantage of one of New Mexico's legendary mountains.
Founded in 1955, the Taos Ski Valley has lured skiers of all skill levels for over half a century. Family-owned and operated, numerous people have taken their first runs on these historic slopes, and thanks to the KOAT Kids Ski New Mexico program, more are on the way.
It really is to just kind of promote the sport of skiing in the state of New Mexico, get young people out there involved in an outdoor sport, and get them off the couch and get them skiing and doing stuff that maybe they wouldn't normally do.
Here at Taos, the conditions are better than they've been in over 30 years, so there's never been a better time to learn how to ski.
We're hoping that they'll come out here and try it out and just stick with it, make it a lifelong sport or a lifelong hobby.
From the youngest enthusiast to the most decorated skier, Taos clearly has something for everyone.
This is all about getting family out here on the hill, and we're hoping to do that by promoting this particular program.
Reporting from Taos, John Salazar, KOAT Action 7 Sports.
KOAT Kids Ski New Mexico will be held on the weekends of February 23rd, 24th, March 1st, 2nd, and March 8th and 9th. Now to make a reservation, call one of the 8 participating ski areas, Angel Fire, Pajarito, Red River, Sandia Peak, Santa Fe, Sipapu, Taos, and the Enchanted Forest Nordic Ski Park. More details, go to our website, KOAT.com, look under As Seen on Set.